Without fiber fill, sew them on both sides of the head, under the curly hair, 2 rounds from the front. Attach the ears between the 6th and 12th rounds on the head. Place eyes 4 stitches apart, position the eyes between the 6th and 7th rounds of the head, and then secure them with backing here. Without fiber fill, insert the nose in the center of the 2nd and 3rd loop of the nose, then add the safety back button at the back. Then sew the nose in the center of the 7th to 11th loop of the head. Fill the head with stuffing. First, stuff the legs. Match the stitches one by one and sew using the outer half stitch. Before finishing, fill the belly with stuffing and complete the sewing here. Match the stitches one by one and proceed with the sewing here. Tail. Start with a sewing needle through all the stitches of the last loop, then pull it tight to form a ball shape. Match the stitches on the tail for sewing here. The tail should be positioned on the body, specifically between the second to fifth rounds here. Bell collar. Tie it around the neck tightly. Cut the yarn and hide the extra yarn here. For the crocheting process, you can refer to the video.